Hey guys, what's going on today? Zombie Nerd 420 with you, and today is I've been making a video. I've been trying to work on them a little bit more, and I'm trying to. Sorry, my cat was scratching himself all weird. I'm kind of showing you in this video the Thieves Guild. From what I had started recording, I don't believe I had. I have the recording of when I actually started the Thieves Guild. But I figured, since I'm trying to do all the trophies, I might as well, just do this for you. Like, I might as well just record, and I figured that a little bit too late, since I've already started doing some of the things, but I will have, the entire, Dark Brotherhood for you. I believe I have been recording, like, everything for that, because that was actually one of my favorite things in Oblivion. Was the Dark Brotherhood, and even in Skyrim, it's not as good as Oblivion's, but it's pretty good. So I'm actually going to be doing this in parts. So far, I've got about 3 parts to the Thieves Guild, and I'm not even done with it. I actually, at the end of the third part, I actually am right at where you start. Where you go in to find Carlia, I believe. And so, yeah, it'll be pretty interesting. And I don't know why, but I think this is just going on a little bit too long. I thought I was going to be moving beforehand. But yes, anyways, I guess I'll just keep talking then. I haven't made too much progress on the trophies. I think I've got about 20% now. No, on the PlayStation, it's like 15%, but for just Skyrim alone, for the DLCs, it's like 20%. But I think the end of this clip is going to be ending soon, and I'll actually start moving around here, so I'm actually going to get off until about towards the end, and then I'll get back on, and I hope you guys enjoy this little movie, because this thing's like fucking hour long. And I do apologize for that. I just want you guys to see everything. I've taken out most of the loading screens. And now you will also probably hear some background talk. I had actually left my camera mic on. And me and my girlfriend were just kind of bullshitting. So you will end up hearing some of that as well. And I do apologize. But I hope you guys enjoy this video. Hit that like button below if you did. Let me know if you guys have anything you want me to kind of go over particularly, but I'll see you guys at the end of the video.
If you've come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Rick.
What? You're just looking at me.
They can't hurt Uncle Grog here. Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
As far you need to go.
Don't do it, guy. Don't kill this man. He's innocent. He should have said
that. Done.
I won't sleep here around.
By the time they even recognize letters.
to look at it here.
I know thieves' guild armor when I see it. You're not fooling anyone.
You sound like my mom. I mean...
Come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to us.
You hear all those crickets outside?
Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
That's for you.
Why you need to go home? Go home and stay there and take a nap.
Traitor!
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered
Hyken Tory.
By opening that gate for Ulfric,
you betrayed the people. See, Athens is gonna look at you real weird.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Tory. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
Waiting.
You wouldn't be a sellsword, would you? I have a little problem you can solve. Mind yourself in my seat. This here axe in full swing is a right terrible sight. You stay out of trouble now. The Castle Dower dungeon can bring. Need something? Need something?
I've got some salmon to sell.
Adventurers were supposed to. I bet my papa could beat you up. I get to help mother with the shop. I used to help papa too, until I tried.
Oh, that's all it was?
Gender reveal. So exciting. She's stupid excited because it's the first boy to be born in her family. Like, she's got a bunch of aunts.
Yeah. You know, I think they have ant traps for them.
So, smoking or what?
Fletching suits.
Oh no, are we?
And sometimes tedious. But a well-made arrow strikes forth like the fury of a god.
Well, I think it's actually.
It's not much to ask.
If it's gone, that's fine.
Yeah, it's gone.
What?
Wait,
the fuck?
Did you see my fucking message?
No.
Messaged you.
Why?
Because I was trying to.
Septimo Tempore.
Didn't even show me that I got a message.
Really? Spare some gold for a veteran? Can you spare a septum? Oh, thank you. Divine bless your kind heart. I was the finest scout in the Legion once. Tracked down all the places in the wilds that were causing people trouble. Lost my helmet in one of the old caves. My pretty helmet. Life just got worse after that. Kept losing things. Oh, you could? I sure would love to have it again. Could show you some of my old scouting tricks. What? You see a man falling on hard times, and you think I was there. You understand? They left me for dead. I didn't leave them.
God might get nervous if a man approaches it. Got to think.
Are you... you're a traveler, correct? Have you been to a white one? My daughter Fura was... I haven't heard from her lately. I've tried talking to Captain Ott. Oh, that's very sweet of you. No. Mostly, I'm just a simple... We mostly... These days, we have more people like you coming in.
So, like,
looking for healing and the like.
Like, not use, like, God, like, do anything here unless I help her.
Ah, welcome to Angela's Aromatics. Can I help you with some herbal notes?
No. There's too much shit on there that would break over.
Want some?
No, I do not want things that are spicy. Why would you think I wanted that? What? Checked on that?
Need something for a potion.
Look. Oh wait, no, is that Mountain Kill Creek? Maybe that's what it is. Maybe that's why it's doing that. No, not that one. It is. I suppose. How much stuff I'm carrying?
Being old's not so bad. Daughter, take my... Too many drinking games. He's a stubborn oaf. I don't know what good it'll do.
I'm not interested.
Fletching suits me.
It's difficult. What a well-made arrow strikes for you.
Might want to think about missing out on some wonderful opportunities.
Seems there's no end
oh my God.
To the imperials. What can I help you with?
They, I kind of like, have you been into the gamers?
Uh-huh.
Over by work? It's so fucking nice. Like, why don't we go to that one more often? Like, what? I fucking love that one.
What are you talking about?
The GameStop, I mean, sorry, not gamers. The GameStop over by work.
We've gone together.
It's so fucking, like, why don't we go there more often, though? Like, why do we go to the mall so often? They hardly ever have shit.
Because they work there.
To look
it's
at.
Closer. We don't have to drive halfway across town and pay off.
But I used to do for reasons like
blades, helmets.
That means
pretty
they don't
much
want
anything
waste gas
to suit
that
your
day
needs.
Like, there's 22 miles there and back for you for one day.
It's such a nice
okay,
one.
You can start paying for gas, then you tell me why not.
I just think that it's a lot nicer. I just like it more. They have so much more variety to look at. Zeus was trying to eat and she was fucking falling down, so I fucking removed her.
Return anytime you need armor. You saw armor. Right.
Hey.
Bit of that.
Can you give me lost my cash?
No. That's weird. I have two different cured potions of cure disease from just random mixes. And one of them's worth 7, the other one's worth 36. And they both cure all diseases. It doesn't make sense. Thank you.
Come back to bits and pieces anytime.
Plenty of fresh, just what you see here. These are troubled times. Be on your guard.
You look like you could do. Take a look.
Spiced wine. Taste them all and
come back when you figure out how to spend.
You wouldn't have a few minutes. Just what you see here. Good luck out there. It seems like a tough time to be wandering.
Is it supposed to be a scary movie, or like what kind of movie is it supposed to be? Have you ever watched Rubber?
No, what's that?
It's about a killer tire. So I just want to say, you never fucking know.
No offense.
Okay, I never thought I would ever watch the movie Rubber. I have. I didn't fucking understand it. I did not get it whatsoever. I was so fucking confused the entire time.
Will be the death of me. Christ spends too much time worrying about.
But I watched it.
What brings you to Valamut today?
So I don't want to hear like
blades, helmets, pretty much anything.
Couldn't be the name of a fucking scary movie. Cause I feel like it very well fucking could be.
If you need any more smithing work, come see me.
Everyone's scared of this bitch. Because she's nuts about
Mother. Oh. That's the only reason why, though, is because she's just fucking weirdo about Mother.
She's crazy.
Come on in, take a look around.
This bitch in the blue dress.
Yes.
Crazy about Mother.
Take a look.
Like, what's she do with it? Like, she just makes sculptures out of it?
Her husband's the one that's, like, more famous for it. Like, he made, The Last Supper, like a life-size replica made of butter.
Okay.
She's trying to like make him be mayor and governor and shit because he's so popular and shit.
Oh, and so like she's just super weird about it. What?
I don't know. This is when, like, Jenna completely 100% lost me.
Visitors La Costa are rare in this part
Greetings,
of the
island. Greetings, honored friend. But I interviewed you for my jewelry.
Oh, that guy. Okay. That guy's a funny actor. I'm trying to watch it in between my fucking loading screens, okay? Jesus. But that's the guy that's trying to run for mayor. Or governor or some shit, right?
morning.
Babe, I think.
Good morning.
I think I broke this guy. It was just stuck there like this. I don't. Oh, wait. There it goes. There it goes. I was just sitting here. I'm trying to catch the arrows before they hit it, and he stopped for a second, and I got like way out of his way and everything. I feel like it's possible to catch it before it hits the fucking dummy. It's just, it's super hard to do. How's she crazy?
So, you want loose? How about you run a job for me?
The dick's fucking broken.
Welcome to the cozy little family. Usual guild rape. Let's take a look at them.
It's gotta be.
Sounds like he lives a very, very sad life. Sorry, you said for him.
But someone wants to carve butter for the rest of his life. Like after the fucking Last Supper. Full size, like.
How do you top that?
She done.
Yeah, exactly. You should just be done because there.
My favorite one that he made though was the T-Rex eating a little girl. That one was cool.
That sounds pretty cool.
Now, if you'll excuse me. I have work if you've got the backbone.
Need some gold? Great. What'd you want to do? Most of the establishments in Skyrim. Your job will be to change the numbers in them. Feel like doing a bit of writing? Just keep your eyes open and your mouth shut and you'll do fine. Let me give you the details. Oh, you're back.
So, you're...
Need a few spare septums? Got more than you can handle. One of the quickest ways to make some coin in Skyrim is to clear out some of the wealthier homes of their... If you're interested, I could point out a good... What do you say? Here you go. Hope you don't muck it up.
Let me see.
It's one thing to say you've got the skills. It's another to actually...
Watch!
So you're the one. You don't look so impressive.
I don't know what to believe. If it's true.
So you're the one. You don't look so impressive. Is that confidence I hear? Or is it arrogance? Strange how often they're confused. You have to understand. It's been a long time since Brynjolf sent me anyone I can rely on. Faith? I don't have faith in anyone. All I care about is cause and effect. Did the job get done and was it done correctly? There's no gray. I hope not. This is an important job. I have a competitor called Hungry Meadery that I want to put out of business. I also want to know how they managed to get the place up and running so quickly. Head to the Bannered Mare in Whiterun and look for Malus Machius. He'll fill you in on all the details. The Blackbriar family has always been allied with the Guild. Our connections with the Empire and within Skyrim make for a perfect fit. I dare say the Guild owes its survival as much to my family as it does to its own people.
Your wife, Bob? I didn't know you were like a wife between us. I thought you had morals.
Okay.
Tell your wife to watch her back.
Will do. Thanks.
Of course. Nothing gets done without my approval in this city. I have the Jarl's ear and the guards in my pocket. Anyone makes trouble for me and I pay a visit to the Thieves Guild. Make me angry and I contact the Dark Brotherhood. You do well to remember that the next time you make such a stupid observation. Some layabout named Sabion. Been a thorn in my side for the last few years now. Not a day goes by that I don't regret letting Sabion get as far as he did. In only a few short years, he's taken that vial he calls mead to market and a chunk of my profits with it. I can't imagine where he found the gold to take it to market so quickly.
I'm relieved to hear you say that. If you were to leave, I'd listen to it.
Exactly. With Sabion in prison, his meadery will be forced to close. Then I swoop in and take over the place. No more competition. The Golden Glow estate job is undoubtedly Sabion could use this corruption to his advantage and collect a larger share of the market. I can't have that.
That white bitch about to buy her 200 fucking pounds of butter, I swear to God.
One more time, in case I wasn't clear. You butcher this job, and you will be sorry.
You have some nerve coming back here after what you did to Kirava. 3, in fact. They're my own recipe. First is the Velvet Lechance, which is a mixture of blackberry, honey, spiced wine, and a touch of nightshade. Perfectly safe, I assure you. Second, we have the White Gold Tower, which is heavy cream with a layer of blended mead, lavender, and dragon's tongue on top. Last, and only for the bravest of souls, we have the Cliff Racer, which is firebrand wine, Cyrodiilic brandy, Flynn, and Sujama. Just get out of here.
Shouldn't you be on your way to Whiterun?
Welcome to the Bee and Barb, my lord. If I can interest you in one of our...
farm outside the city. It's honest work if you get dull.
Spare a coin for a poor old woman.
one of the best soldiers in the Stormcloak army.
They're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Or there could be a mass murder, all because of the overloaded worlds. Think about it.
It's no secret the Aretino boy is doing some ritual, trying to call the Dark Brotherhood. But who's going to stop me?
Far
me? I'll have to watch.
We don't know what's inside. You see, you're not well. Have a seat, and I'll fetch you some tonic.
Oh, if there was a tonic that could help me, I would have found it by now. Just a man's life work is all. I finally derived the location of the white file, but this doting busybody won't let me get it. You would do that? It's good to know there are some people out there. It's buried with its maker, Corral Mill, in a long-forsaken cave. Corral Mill was a crafty one. Luckily for you, I've already made the mixture. Here, take. Please, don't dally. I've wasted enough time arguing with my useless assistant here. I've spent my entire life searching for it. It brought me all the way to these frozen reaches from the warm embrace of Somerset Isle. Entire years spent in libraries, seeking out tiny villages with local legends that contain but a whisper of a hint of the file. I even named my shop after it, hoping that it might attract anyone who had heard of it. Now, it's within my grasp. But the eight, it seems, have chosen me for their amusement. For in my current condition, the legendary bottle, forged in the days when Skyrim was just starting its turn to ice. A small container made of the magically infused snow that first fell on the throat of the world. It is said that the file, for an alchemist like myself, it is the most pure expression of my art. To create from nothingness is poetry. Why are you still standing around here? Go get me the file, you fool!
What did she just say? Is it a stripper or something, or a prostitute?
Oh.
Oh. Her husband was seeing her.
Come on in.
Okay.
Warm food, warm.
She's not like
warm.
Just blackmailing.
Mm-hmm.
Can't a man
drink in peace?
Oh. Oh. That's a pretty shitty ordeal.
I'm gonna keep this short because we've got a lot to do. Haunting Brew's owner, Sad Gun, is about to hold a taste of White Run's captain.
So when she saw that, she just went straight into it. I would have done the same thing in that situation. I don't know if that is crazy as that bitch. I would have been driven into you that like that. But I would hit you. I would hit your car with potato if I saw you fucking some stripper in it.
And you might actually get away with it if I die.
The meadery has quite a pest problem.
I'm just saying.
City. You're going to. He's going to give you the poison. Maven and I. Now get going before Sabion grows a brain and hires someone else. Both of the buildings. There's an entrance. I've already removed the boards. Sabion keeps that locked up tight. If you can get through that way, go right ahead. Remember, you're supposed to. I made the mistake of borrowing coin from Sabion. He's allowing me to pay it back, but he's working my fingers to the bone. He treats me like a slave. I have to do every nasty, dirty job in the meadery. If this plan works, not only is my debt gone, but I'll be set up for life. Maven and I worked out a little deal. If Sabion ends up in jail, she's gonna take over his meadery. And guess who gets to run the Blackbriar meadery in Whiterun? You're looking at him. Once Sabion is out of the way, Maven has plans for the place. One way or another, we don't want the pests coming back. Consider it just more of the dirty work. I did my part getting them in there. Now you need to clear them out.
Not here. I told you to meet me in
Riverwood.
What's a hurry?
Oh my God. What the fuck are you watching?
She's trying to get the rest of the money that
that he owes her. Wait, after he broke his dick in her? That's great. That's fucking hilarious. That's fucking so funny. What the fuck? People actually fucking build sculptures out of fucking. Why not just get him clay?
I wonder what would be more expensive. Clay for that or?
Butter. I mean, clay would definitely take a lot longer. Butter would not. But it's just like, that's not good for your body. Like, are they all wearing gloves or no?
What are you gawking at? Can't you see I have problems here? Are you kidding me? I'm supposed to... If he sees the meadery in this state... Oh, I hope you're not expecting to get paid until the job's done. Well, that's not how I operate, so forget it.
This is how I'm planning.
Okay, okay. Here's half. You get the rest when the job's done. My only demand is that these vermin are permanently eliminated before my reputation is completely destroyed. I bought some poison. I was going to have my lazy good-for-nothing assistant, Malice, handle it. But he seems to have... If you plant this in the vermin's nest, don't come back until every one of those things are dead. Now I've got to clean up this mess.
Oh!
Alright guys, it's nearing about the end of the video. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this. Like I said, I have two more parts to do still. So look forward to that. It picks up right where these leave off. I do promise that much. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button below. Hit subscribe. If you really enjoyed it and you want to see some more and you want to get notified when I publish another video, also hit that notification bar or bell thingy, I guess. But thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys enjoy this one and the ones that are to come after.